What's going on, everybody? Afflicted Gamer here, back with another Division video. Today is Thursday, March 29th, 2018, and on State of the Game today, they released the release date for patch 1.8.1, which will be April the 12th. Coming in that patch will be the Xbox One X enhancement, the two new Legendary Mode missions, Amherst Apartment and Grand Central, two new global events, which will be Blackout and Onslaught. And on top of that, when the global events roll around and you come to this vendor here, the Superior cache will stay the same, but the 900 GE caches will be removed finally, and we will have targeted caches. Meaning, whichever classified gear sets are available during that global event, you'll be able to buy a cache for that gear set type specifically, and hope to get the piece that you want, which is nice, kind of narrows it down, instead of buying the 1500 and just kind of hoping you get what you want. This way it narrows it down a little bit more when we get the targeted caches. On top of that, when you come over to the vendor down here in the terminal, same thing up at Camp Clinton, these exotics, Liberator Pecan, Historian, Cassidy, Centurion, will only be available here. They will not be in the exotic caches anymore, thank God for that. And also, when you scroll down to bundles, you will see a classified gear cache available for purchase for 2500 Phoenix credits. Whatever you get out of there will be completely random, but again, it'll help narrow down whatever it is you need for your build if you're still missing a piece. On top of that, the drop rates for classified gear have been increased from 3% to 6%. I know it doesn't sound like much, but any increase is better than no increase. And the Light Zone bosses will be dropping all of the same exotics as the Dark Zone. So, the House, the MDR. Now when we go and we fight those Light Zone bosses, and you see red, you actually have a chance to get excited that it will not be the Caduceus, the Tenebrae, or the Skulls MC Gloves, unless you are looking for those. So. But yeah, that is it. I know the video was short, but it was just a bunch of good news, and I wanted to show people what would happen down there in the terminal if they went to the Global Events vendor, and all of that stuff, so. But anyways, that is it for me, guys. Drop a like on the video if you are happy about the news coming. I know people on Xbox One X have been asking for this patch. I have one myself, so I will be playing and streaming from there when we do get the update to see what kind of a difference there is. And other than that, yeah, leave your thoughts and comments down below. Consider subscribing to the channel if you are new for more Division content. I will see you guys tomorrow night with the weekly vendor resets. And other than that, I'll see you soon in the next video or in the next live stream.